let's talk about the real good news. So remember we went and saw that thing at Joe's Cafe?
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
You know, I sent the guy some stuff, and he was, yeah, they're cute kids, or but I don't do cover bands. I do like a kid showcase once a year. This was like last year, 10, 11 months ago or something like that. I sent him this email this morning at 9 a.m. Just checking back in with you. There's a filmmaker that's making a full-length documentary film on the matching shoe. They just released their first full-length LP of originals, too. They played the West Coast this summer, including the Viper Room in L.A. and the Huachica Music Festival in Sonoma, among other places. They are picking up the seasoning you correctly suggested over a year ago. I hope you will take time to see the recent songs that I'm including with this note. We want to get on the schedule. We will fill the room and blow some minds, including yours. Okay, so then I sent him a few clips, and he says, I'll look at it, but I'm overbooked already. Chances are slim, but I'll have a look. Well, we are grateful for that. I'm interested in your honest opinion of the group's development. Comes back an hour later. You guys are a lot better! Exclamation point. Frisco Line is a legit great song. You guys are on your way for sure. The band is all ready for the local great players to accept them into the club of great local St. Louis bands. Very nice job. They are really sounding great. 20 minutes after getting it, he says, the only option at Joe's Cafe at this point is a straight ahead rental. It's pay to play, which I hate, but it is available. I think Mary will charge you $500 to rent the place to musicians. We typically charge $15 to get in, so you get 100 people and you're in great shape. You could rent it on Friday or Saturday, depending on her schedule. She can be reached at this, and you tell her John Parker said, listen to you. I said, so much positive info here. Thank you so much. We will rent the place out because the filmmaker will like it visually. Lots of places to go with a talented band like this.
Close your eyes and be still.
Don't talk. All right. Now that is a privilege.